Welcome back to the first flip-flop vlog of 2023.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! And our first holiday of 2023. We are off to the Elvis birthday weekender that we go to every year. Different venue this year, so we'll see what it's like.
Hope you all
had a good Christmas. We had a nice one here with Mum and then Rachel and Carl on Boxing Day. Nice to have a few days off. We're off now, so we'll see you there.
See you later, folks.
Okay, we have arrived. It's a little bit of a drizzly afternoon. But this is the Mecure Hotel Brands Hatch. It is literally on the site of Brands Hatch. Not been here before, but it clearly goes round to the front. I guess tomorrow, if it's not raining, it'll be a little walk. The only thing that, well, first of all, the background. So we're here because the hotel that we were in, the Marriott at Bexley Heath, has been going for some years with Dave. We've been going there 3 or 4, and unfortunately halfway through last year they put their prices up with a new change of manager, and Dave pulled out, understandably. So he managed to find this one, keeping us the same price. It just depends what people are gonna think of it and say of it. I'm told there is a pub a mile away and another one 3 miles away, but other than that, we're out in the countryside and a stone's throw from the M25. So now we're here. We'll see what we think. There's a really nice swimming pool apparently. So at least if we can't go to the shops, we'll have more time to spend in that. It might just actually be nice to be a bit more grounded than before. We'll see. The room isn't quite as plush as what we had, but it's certainly adequate. And it's better than the one in Blackpool was, which was tiny. We were sport last year with the room at the Marriott. No, I haven't seen him. This is our room. We've settled in. Not a very bright room, but it's clean, it's modern. It's got what we need. It'll do us.
Good evening. Ready to go for the dinner.
And this is me this evening. Going for a change, silver suit this year. Take 3. So here we are waiting for the dinner, the formal evening. Here at the Mecure Brands Hatch. And looking forward to it. It's actually busier than it was earlier on. We'll see what we get. We had our photo done with Amanda. Regular photographer here. I'm going to go to the hospital.
If you see a necklace, please hand it to us and we'll get it back to you in the office, OK?
We found it!
That's what I like, when I say something it gets done just like that. You could have told me. Well then gents, a very good evening to one and all. Welcome to Kent, the Garden of England. Welcome to the new year. So, as always, more important than any of that, welcome to the original Elvis Birthday Weekend 2023! And then there was you, with coffee. I think some of you already had coffee, but So, what I'm going to do, because I think we just had a lovely meal, so we're going to bring the staff out in a minute. Let me just go and make sure they're all there ready to come out. And I do believe... Here we go, you put your hands together for the staff. Come on! We have to do some of you that time this way. I don't really publicise what we're actually doing on this weekend, except to say there's going to be loads of Elvis. I don't really publicise the bands or much else about what we're going to do, because I want people here to be here for Elvis, and anything else is a bit of a bonus. So that's the reason I never ever really publicise what bands I'm having or anything. And with that in mind, the Elvis music is paramount. And our two DJs for this weekend, put your hands together for Grant Greenway and Shane Christian. The brains of the event are the one who's responsible to put on the event, sell the event, make sure everyone is happy. And looking at your miserable faces, I've got my cut out this week. All raise their glasses, ladies and gentlemen, to absent friends. Absolute friends, ladies and gentlemen. And then we cheer things up a little bit because One of the things that was mentioned in that was that it was a very big bonus this year to have Sarah Lee with us. So put your hands together for Sarah Lee.
Singing along with the music last night across the boys. Okay, do we have anyone that wants to learn to stroll today? Side, close, side, tap. Bend to the right. Side, close, side, tap. We're going to do two steps backwards. We're going to go back diagonal on the left. Tap the right foot to it. Diagonal on the right. Tap the left foot to it. Let's do that again. So side, close, side, each way. And side, close, side, tap. Side, close, side, tap. Back left, tap. Back right, tap. Right, tap. This is three side taps. So side, tap. Side, tap. Side, tap. End of that. That is it. Exactly the same. That is it. Let's do it from the front. Let's see how it comes from. So we start with the side, close side to the left. Does it matter? But standardized way, in an easy way, right knee forward for one. Step back on that right foot. Put your left toe back. Step forward. So we're just going heel, back, toe, forward. Heel, back. Let's keep practicing. Forward and heel. Back, turn, forward.
Tony is a character who believes in men, and he has a kind of
appeared at the original Elvis birthday weekend. This guy here, with the solo with his band, is one of the most old and faithful, especially old.
Thanks,
buddy. It gives me great pleasure to introduce you. He's back with the band tonight, good rocking tonight. They're going to do an entertainment style, but right now he's going to do a solo hour for us. Put your hands together for Mr. Mark Keating. Good rocking today!
I think